That's cool.
Didn't you start out with a 5 last time, I think?
Yeah.
There we go.
Consistency. Mm-hmm.
We hit last round?
Yeah.
Should have came up and watched.
Is that a Boondock Saints?
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
I'll be on the play.
Exodia?
What?
That's okay, you went through those like dragon.
Yeah.
Ever so common, minus zero, minus one counters.
Twisted image.
Hey, that's a pretty good job.
One poison.
Of course, quarter of the
Spreading Seas, the temple.
Yes.
Yeah, I knew I should have tapped.
Okay, 12.
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
I had my first hand, five.
The main
had
to have.
Can you turn? I'll bet. If I had a land, I was amazing. I couldn't ask for a better sit. Especially when I scribe my other land.
No.
I guess.
Yeah, I ripped that and I was like,
your draws have been pretty good. Five right now. Two.
Yep.
Two and a nine.
Yep.
Nine.
Targeting
Get it all pulled out.
In there. A couple.
The mythics are gonna be rough.
I have two of them.
Yeah.
Infect train myself, I know the struggle is real. Melira.
Don't rip like that again.
Huh?
Don't rip like that again.
Yeah, it's pretty gross. I want a few more.
My rip wasn't that bad. not as good as yours. I mold the six.
Yeah.
My turn one opponent was playing Infect 2.
Oh, yeah.
And in game one, I went turn one land, Glistener, turn two, light, light, put you in 9.
Good.
And he's like, I have an Ink Moth. So he probes me and he sees that I have the blessing. He's like, let's go to game two. In game two, he drew 3 Ink Moths, so that's.
Yeah. Deck pretty consistent?
Yeah.
Out of curiosity, did you play a mirror next round?
Yes.
Oh, the joy of the dread.
There's three of us here that I know of. Yeah.
I think that's right. I'm looking around. I think that's the number.
Yeah.
It's a
lot of it. Oh, main deck Melira. Pretty good.
Yeah.
I've been playing today with the four, so all the more likely. This may not quite be the perfect meta for us, though. Not yet.
No, it's still fun.
Pro Tour Fate Reforged was about as perfect as it's going to get.
It'll be multiple Oblivion.
Good luck.
The other round. You too. Four mana. I told you that I was going to mold to Oblivion, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's something like that.
You want to join me at six?
I feel the struggle. So how long have you two been playing?
I've been playing for 2 years.
I've been playing since Alliances, so.
Oh, jeez.
A while. On and off, of course. You get away from this game, someone hands you 75, and you start playing again.
It's like crack.
How old is he? Yeah, when I got back in from my hiatus, I felt like an idiot.
I'm gonna keep scrying. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cute. Protecting from you. Oh, you have this guy. Why do you have all that stuff already? So you have the wall, this guy, and the phoenix, and the swamp, plains, town, and shrine. Okay, my draw.
Yep.
My turn. Mm-hmm. I mean, I get to attack with the Ismael Texas?
I guess.
I thought I did it before. How about you then? I was going to use it to pump and go attack it. I haven't fucked it. I was just adding my mana to my head.
That one was cute.
One point. Hey, Spell Sky doesn't fly.
As a flavor judge.
One poison?
Yeah.
They say I'm in their combat. My mana. I'm in my combat. I have no cards in hand.
Okay.
And I was trying to play over the combat. I was trying to play where I can pay for this. I got to pay for this right
to clear it.
22.
Because it matters.
Right now I have 4 mana for $4.
I'm going to go to 17.
So what you got to say is the
I'm going to and I'm going to twist it and make your spell sky.
Right now I have 4 mana in my mana.
Draw for a twisted image.
Mm-hmm.
I'll tap draw for turn.
Mm-hmm.
Cards in hand.
This is the biggest card I want to attack. I'm trying to add everything up.
Two poison?
Yep.
Three, four poison.
Yep, I'm getting there.
I was trying to count up to like.
That's true.
So you already had the mana?
You're gonna go 19?
Yeah. I was trying to pay the man from the Ghost of Trail. Plus, I was trying to fuck on this.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no, you're good. You did it correctly. It's just preference, that's all. Since we read left, right, top to bottom.
This would be if I added the 5, the punch of 5. And I'd have this go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 11, 8, 9, 10.
So we add this man to our full
match, correct? In combat. I want to go to combat. Well, both once, and go combat. Command one.
Oh, don't take your poison counter. That's the only way I'm going to do
it. Oh, man.
Of all the matches I need a camera on, it's that one.
That's what I said.
Trick Kirby? A cord, a seer, and a swamp.
Yep.
What's the Cascos Accord? Three green.
Three green X.
Convoke.
Convoke, yeah.
Draw the probe.
Yeah. I saw some guys pass, and he tried to attack. I don't think he announced that he was
going to
combat
with
the issue.
If he wanted to, but then he said that, you know,
he was going to take you.
Pardon me?
I declared that before that. I said I was going to pay for this. I had to tap momentum before I declared my attack. I can't just say I'm
going to
attack. Oh, well, I'm going to take this
now. I declare my text. I will pay for this
before I attack.
Before I declare my attack. So, what was
the attack before you
were done? Damage. This right here,
before. Bird dice.
This right here, what did
you attack
before?
13, 13.
Did you
confirm
that's what was
that?
No,
Mark
said
it
was
attack
before
you
go
to school.
Go ahead.
So, what I was attack before?
I came over here. Okay. I won't come. Fly.
I swear I don't play bump spells. Apparently. I think he's going all the way.
The mono noble hierarchy can back that.
I have five. This is for combat. I have five. That's
one
combat.
I have
one, two, three. Seriously? Yep. No. If I can pay for this and I pump all the money mainly in this, then I have this and that.
I'm sorry, what did I miss?
He totally threw my life
out. Yeah, I just
been a boy.
If this is for combat, I have to put the money in the man.
Yeah, you gotta dismember this, man.
I don't have to. Okay. I was going to.
I'm trying to think of a clever quip to that, but a little too late to say could force a will it, but also rare format. Disrupting shell?
Will that end your turn?
Yeah.
I'm going to 10, sorry.
I'll respond to that.
Yep.
I'll sack you some picks. Take a series here.
May I borrow another of your... Sorry.
I have a response.
Persistent.
Just remember.
Get a six. Response. Second two. So. Mm-hmm.
23.
Here's
6. Mm-hmm.
Well, it doesn't get it because of the Melira.
You just have this.
Yeah. 6.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Get you 6 poison.
Yeah.
Cards in?
2.
Go ahead. Yep. Was it a whiff?
No. Almost a whiff. It was half a whiff.
So you get one creature?
Yeah.
I'm fine with that. Like, but it's this one.
Yep, got 8.
Yep.
Completely honest, I forgot about the shenanigans with the freaking kitchen face and that seer.
Came very close, but each time I challenged him, stop it.
Yeah, buddy.
And three nexus.
Smart enough to pump spells.
Good luck, man.
Mulligan against him every game.
Sit in your hand, Steve.
Show the camera your hand.
Huh?
First time they've ever been
flipped. The screen is flipped if you want to.
How you doing, man?
I'll be done in a minute. I'm going to go this real quick.
So you got to watch it.
Yeah. Yeah. Game one, I ripped the Melira up stuff. Yeah.
No, you ripped.
I ripped a lot of stuff.
Yeah, you ripped a lot of stuff.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm going to keep my six and I'll try.
I'm going to send it.
That's like the first. Oh, gotta get this right for the camera. Like, don't get mad at me.
Thank you. No, I can get it. I do if you want.
Hand your hand. Plutzies?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
God dang it.
Joke's on you. He's playing Burn. Oh, wait.
I'm so glad that I didn't keep a guy in my hand open here. What's this doing? We got my hand. Yeah, I know what it does.
It's not a creature not going to drop.
Yeah. Can that be a duress instead? I'll let you keep it to the duress. Life.
Oh, my goodness. Yep. Yeah, do it.
Tough turn.
Whale.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Oh, I forget. Upstairs.
That's absolutely disgusting, dude.
What?
The joys of playing Infect.
That was a mold of six, so.
Yeah. You don't have that much fuel, but dude, it's scary.
What it's worth, I've won on a mulligan of five, and I get thought seized. I still won the match, so it's possible, but.
It is possible.
Or in quote, I guess. Whatever. One of those.
Get it?
Oh, one of the birds.
He didn't get his T1 wizard.
No, he didn't.
Sure. Take one poison.
Yeah, yeah. He said take it.
I'm taking you like it.
Sure.
Here.
If I have a minor fight for it, that's why I'm not anyway.
Yeah.
I probably don't have a point for it.
If he thought sees me here, I'm gonna cry. I'm not gonna lie. Yes, that's perfectly fine.
14 and 16.
Okay, done?
Yeah.
Oh, you little fucker. The blowout.
What's that?
Mine was
Yeah, I believe it's
I'll just shuffle.
I can see tears coming down.
Best rule spell ever. Can I draw instead of looking for one? Do you want to cut?
You're good.
You're up.
Come at?
Yep. 17.
Good. That's why it was the blowout.
Nah, I got you.
Activate.
Attack.
Yep.
Before damage.
Crap's roll. So what is that?
6 poison.
6!
Okay. No, you use 6. You're up. Hope lucky next time!
Yeah.
No, I'll take 7 because you're gonna hit it.
Seriously?
Yep.
Taylor
does
better than
Taylor
gets
a
shave
and your beard. I mean, he probably enjoys beard shaving.
If you do better than Taylor, you
get better than
Taylor.
Do
you don't get to shave my head.
Why not?
Declare.
Why my
sure.
Head?
4 damage. Right before it's all the trigger.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take one.
Yeah, you wouldn't even have a difference.
Take one.
Get a 15.
Yep.
Take 2 poison.
At 8. Before exalt the trigger.
Okay.
So.
I'm not willing to preserve the
Europe. Take one.
Yep.
Sorry.
Yep. You play those too?
Go ahead.
Yeah, you greedy kid. Activate his mouth.
Sure.
Attack. Yep. Best room.
Just give you an extra boat.
My entire hand's foil, it's pretty. Shut up. It's like $100. Four? 13.
I actually have you at 12. Don't I?
No. He took.
No. Okay, my apologies.
You have me at 13.
Yeah, right? I got you at 13.
Okay, well, I must have missed something then. Sorry about that.
So he's at 13 also?
Thanks, good as.
Discard.
Good. Can I play these ones?
Sure.
Metacritic.
Okay. You got to pull that stuff up on me real quick. You don't want
to. I think I hurt Sonic Terrace here.
Huh?
More damage.
Yeah.
And you should be strong.
No, he shouldn't do that.
Why not?
It depends how good you are. Mutagenic growth means that all the trample goes over and dies.
At some point, but that would have been the case. That would have been a slightly different game.
Mutagenic growth, huh?
I think at some point I thought that's really extraordinary.
Mutagenic growth is correct, you know.